Hi, Mike here, session number 8 of Pump Fully On. Okay, I've discovered this is probably one of the hardest sports I've ever done. So many different factors to it and so much precise balance, like millimeter perfect balance to enable the foil to do what you want it to do. So, it's been such a learning curve up until this stage so far, and by all means I'm certainly not there yet. I think one of the biggest things for me is the foil placement. So at the moment, I put all these different markings on the board, don't know if you can see it, to try and figure out where I'm going to put the foil on the track. So today I'm going to start at the back of the track, can't get any further back, and then do a couple of runs, see what happens, can always change it from there. What else down Kelly's Pier? It was a glass mirror this morning, but the wind's picked up a little touch. The tide's quite high for dock starting off the dock, because the dock's under the water. But over this side, for a change, the water's at the level of the wall as such. So this could be a good potential as well. I know how deep it is there, so I know that could be on for a wee session. Okay, I'm going to set up the foil, get back to you. Speak soon.
Here we go.
Got the mass forward from number 11 to number 9, and it looks so tomahawking starting is the key for here. It's so rough, it's so uneven, but this fits nice and flat, so you get a good launch out. Wow, keeps you fit, boy. Quick update, session 8. The tide's in. I'm going to try a slightly different location. My hands are really cold, so I tried to warm them up for about 10 minutes. Hasn't made any difference, so I've not got much longer left in me. I put an extra jumper on, an extra t-shirt on, because I'm so cold. But it's a bit smoother here, so let's see how we go.
tipping me over. Nah, God. Good session. But man, my fingers have been cold for about an hour.